getting back to Fortnite Battle Royale. I know it's been a while, but we're jumping back into it. It looks like we're going to Anarchy Acres. Because we may as well. Let's see how this ends up going. Look at all the little bus poops. Everybody loves them. Ball right out. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Look at them all. Yeah. Oh, need to pay attention. It's been a little bit since I played, so I may be a little rusty. Who knows? But today we're gonna hope that we find a decent silenced SMG. Check that out for everybody. And there we go. Anybody else coming with me? Two. Is that it? Really? Just two people? Oh, three. Okay. That's the typical amount of people that come here. Of course, you're not going to give me a weapon first on. Nothing there, of course. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This is not a good drop. Okay. I mean, at least I got some armor, but that's about the only thing that's in here. I'm gonna go away from that for a moment. I'm gonna check the bridge real quick and then come back probably. Hopefully it's in the zone. Yep, still in the zone, so that's a good thing. So how's everybody's day been doing? If you want to tell me, leave it in the comments. Of course you don't have to. You know, personal stuff. Well, I mean, at least I got a jump pad. I'm getting all sorts of decent stuff, but no weapons. Oh boy, this isn't good. Are you kidding me? At least there's something down there. Okay, put this here. Oh gosh, I hate this gun. And I hate when it does that. Okay. That's awesome. Oh boy. I'm nervous. I've never really been this nervous. That was a horrible song. Oh boy. I just really don't want to get jumped by some random idiot. I'd rather not go back to the farm. But I'd rather not encounter someone up here. So. Let's just pray that they haven't been here. Okay, well, that's a thing. And there has been someone here. That's not good. Guess I'm gonna sit for an ambush then. Just hope that they come out of there and try to do something. I don't think they will though. It looks like they've already checked everything and probably ran out. I would have gone over there. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Let's see. Yep, the wall's been destroyed. Well, I'm not very confident about this place now. May as well go in there, though. Pick up leftovers. It's really the best I can do. That was really close. That was probably the dude that was from here and went over there. He got totally annihilated. I don't know. No one leaves anything behind for me. I'm just gonna leave. I'd rather not fight people with what I have right now. This isn't really my ideal setup. I prefer a 3-round burst right now, but I'm not that lucky. Hello. I know there's someone over here. He's probably been the one that's controlled that location. So, let's hope that he has no clue I'm here. Okay, I have no clue where this guy went. So, yeah. That's good. Okay then. That just happened. Hopefully that was the same guy that was up here, but I don't know. Come on, fool. Go looting. Just not gonna loot. You're really not gonna loot? Just gonna leave it there? I really don't want to go in there right now. I just kind of want to wait and see if they'll go for it, but I don't think they're interested. I don't think they're interested in it at all. That means if they saw me, they're gonna be coming for me. That's not good. Yeah. Oh, well, I was gonna go look for the chest, but nope. I didn't realize I was moving that fast. Like I said, I haven't played in a while, so gonna look like I'm horrible at this game. Oh boy. I really hope that no one is looking at all this stuff right now. There's a gold, not a gold, a green. It's definitely been looted, so he was, like, literally right next to this guy. Oh, well, that's cool. Some wood. That's great. Okay, well. I'm not happy about this start. Nobody left anything. Everybody that came here thoroughly looted this zone. Oh boy. I hate that zone. Nothing back here. Of course. You couldn't be kind enough to, you know, let me have something. Couldn't be kind enough. Watch, I'm gonna get jumped by him somewhere along the way. Doesn't look like he's been in there, so. And again, why would you want to go in there? Oh god. I'm really not confident about this. Not in the slightest. Is that in there? No, it's not. I figured there would be more people running up behind me, but oh, well, this has been a zone that's looted. Someone make a base? Nope. I'm just gonna quickly try to rearrange my items without getting shot in the face. Alright, good. Looks like I'm gonna have to be a bush rookie this game. I would play relatively aggressively if I knew, well, if I had anything good, but I don't. Nope. That's how that went. And there's gonna be one random retard that comes up behind me and takes me on. And then I die. Break that. Just pray that no one's gonna snipe you. If you don't believe in prayer, don't mind me. I don't exactly either, but who knows. Agnostic skills, yeah. Sorry about that. All raw, uncut footage. I know everybody hates the bush Wookiee, but I don't have good enough items to be confident right now. I'm not gonna go fighting anybody. Not right now. If I get a 3-round burst that's green or blue, I'll gladly go crazy, but as of right now, I'm not all that happy about what I have. I'm just so afraid of people seeing me right now. I'm not happy about anyone being around me. Well, there's a base already being built over there. That's good to know. I'm always so paranoid about bushes now. Anybody leave anything decent with this place? Nope, it's already been attacked. So. Okay. Some junk over there, but nothing useful to me. Alright, we're getting into the serious moments here. It's about to get real. Not really nothing decent over there. I can't even see it. That's good to know. Tell me there's a bush over this hill, because if there's not, then I'm screwed. There's not. Okay. Amazing. Well, looks like I'm going to have to run towards this guy's giant base. Let's hope he hasn't looked at me yet. If he has, then I'm dead. Amazing. Oh boy. I'm really not confident about this game. Settle myself a little bit better. Right over that hill. I figure someone would attack me by now, but I don't know. I'm so paranoid. Okay. 11 people. Good to know. Still afraid. Because I don't have exactly what I would like to have. Come on. squeeze, just put the circle on top of me. I'd rather not move right now. This is a really nice looking bush. I'd rather stay in this bush and, you know, survive in it. Don't close anywhere else. Where is it gonna go? Where is it gonna go? 3, 2, 1. Oh no! Pla! Of course. Yep. Of course it would be over there. Why do you build it all out of that? Oh, I see that guy. I want to get a shot on him when he peeks, though. Doesn't look like he wants to. He doesn't want to look at my ugly face. Oh god. This is very much a predicament right now. Definitely not exactly in a good spot here. Especially with multiple bases all around me and... Okay, that lag was amazing. What was that? Did anybody else see that? I hope you guys did. That lag was ridiculous. I'm gonna watch this guy, because that was not exactly... That was really weird. Why lag only popped up right when he went at me. And I'm pretty sure he hit me with every single shot he took, so... Who knows? Let's see what happens. That felt so wrong right there. I want to see what happens to him. Come on. Let's see how you operate. That really sketches me out right there, what just happened, so. Is someone shooting at him right now? I don't know what the heck just happened right there, but okay. Oh, and there's a person right there. Okay. Apparently he's not cheating, but apparently he hit every shot with an SMG on me, and then he also... I lagged out somehow because of him shooting at me. Don't get how that works, but okay. Anyway, let's get on to the next game. Hopefully we'll win, get closer, maybe even second place. We're in it. We're heading over towards the Moist Mire. Hopefully we'll get some good loot out there. Sorry about all the noise, but it's kind of necessary. So I can get some distance that I need. Okay, I'm not very confident about Moisty Mire anymore. Let's go to the bridge. Definitely not gonna be anything good here, but Well, that changes the game entirely. My voice is raspy. Long range. Yep. Okay then. I see something green over there. Or is that blue? I can't tell. I'm blind. Who knows? That's a blue. That's an assault rifle. I'm glad about that. I don't mind it. This has got some ranged weapon. We're in the zone. right? Yep. No one's been here yet, so. Really? All I need is just a shield. And I'll be decent about this. I'll feel okay. Won't be very happy with it. Most people would be happy, but I'd prefer a three shot over this. And everybody's gonna be like, "Ah, it's not a three shot, it's a three round burst." I don't care. That's what I call it. You call it whatever the heck you want. I call it whatever the heck I want. Range real quick. Okay. That's just a box. I thought it was a chest for a moment. I was about to say, I didn't know there was a loot spot right there. But no, it's not. Oh boy, there's somebody over here, so good to know. Well, at least somebody's been over here. That's really what I should be saying. Oh. Threw around burst, but it's, of course, gray. I prefer a green three-round burst over this. I want the person that's up there to go over to this house. Now, I don't know whether they landed there and left or... Oh, never got a shot off on me. That's a good thing. Oh boy, that made me panic a little bit, but I'm alright, I'm okay, I'm alright, I'm okay, I'ma do it anyway. Okay, hey, why did it have to be another blue? Why couldn't it have been a three round burst? A lot of people would end up arguing, three-round burst sucks, it's not good. I prefer it over what I have. I prefer it over the regular assault rifles. Just my opinion. I've learned how to use it. I was like that way towards it as well before. Over time of using it, you kind of get used to it. You coming out? No? You want none? Come on. Where'd you go? Did you just go away or something? Confused. They were just here jumping around like retards. And then they disappear. Oh, see a green over there. Might be a shotgun. Something I could use. Come on. Apparently this dude just straight up left. Unless he's chilling up here, he's gone. Great. Nothing that I needed. Where does it look like it's closing? Okay, it's gonna go that way. I hope this dude isn't behind me. We can only hope though, right? Just gotta be looking around, running around, and something else around. I don't know what that word would be, but something around. Thought that was a lot closer than what I thought. Words are hard for me, by the way. Don't judge. Three round burst right when I don't need it. Oh boy. There has been someone in here. I never like hearing that someone's been in here. That's all the way out there. I'm not going for that crap. I'm going to check just to see what type of, you know, goodies there are left over for me. We'll test that submachine gun in a moment. Yeah, never mind, we're not gonna test that submachine gun in a moment. Sorry. Hearing anybody around me, which is nice. And again, sometimes you can't hear people, so you have to be able to see them. Okay, thought there was gonna be somebody there. It's kind of hard to judge where this is going to go. I'd rather take the resources than destroy them. Okay, that's good. Good to know. Okay. I feel safe. Just kidding. Never feel safe. I do feel afraid, though. I should just get moving. Yeah. Hopefully someone will target that and think that there's someone there. That way I'll hear some craziness going on. Oh boy, this is a... That's interesting. Why do they leave shields? I don't get what their reasoning on that was, but... I'd rather have what I can over... anything else. So. Oh, well. Let's just hope this dude ain't still looking over this place. You can tell he's been all over, though. There's a blue something over there, and I want it bad. Because of greed. Of course, it's something I don't need at all. Is that a three round burst? Is that a... no. I don't need you. Sorry. Oh boy. Would rather not let somebody get something like that. And if they kill me, then they've earned it. Hello, friend. Well, of course, you choose to shoot at me, though. Okay, that's cool. Choose me over everybody else. That's awesome. Go ahead, shoot it. Are you serious? Everybody else is a bunch of retards. Thank you, Jesus. Alright. Well, if you liked the video, hit that like button. If you want to see more videos like this, hit that subscribe. As always, my stuff's in the description. Peace.